familiar with the circumstances of your case. I may I remember the questioner asked, but from memory, I would sleep very soundly at night at that point. As an Australian, I would only be happy to see you out of this country. And that's the only reason. Their lives on the line for the values of this country kill people that put their lives on the line for the values that this country represents. So I'm not familiar with the circumstances of your case. Their lives on the line for the values that this country kill people that put their lives on the line for the values that this country represents. Put their lives on the line for the values that this country represents. With the greatest of respect to you, for the values that this country represents. And so, with the greatest of respect to you, my understanding. Well, no.
A minister can get rid of someone's citizenship, and then they have to appeal to the courts to get it, to prove their innocence. Do you not think that's skewed on the head?
I think that that's
the opportunity to slit Julie Gillard's throat. The